Buildings represent the spirit of a place.
A lot of people try to stop us along the way.
The saying, if these walls could talk, is an understatement.
Empowerment.
Here we are, gathered at Archer's permanent and beautiful home.
Having a voice.
And I'm happy and proud to say today that we prevailed again.
Knowing how to advocate for ourselves.
Nevertheless,
you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast to be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Oh, you can start speaking up.
Nothing's gonna hurt you the way that words do when they settle neath your skin. Kept on the inside with no sunlight, sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say
what you wanna say. Words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave with what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
Community is about connection. Community is about shared values. Community is the best way that girls learn.
We are all pioneers.
Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Falling for the fear and done some disappearing. Bow down to the mighty. Don't run, just stop holding your tongue.
Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in.
The opening of the Diana Meehan Center says to this community, the Archer School for Girls is here to stay.
May you have light in your life. Light outside. Light within. At Archer, that's built right in.